for being good sports. That was fun. Okay, do you have drumsticks? You're gonna need those today. We are gonna drum and kickbox. I went through and picked any song that had to do with love. So today's Valentine's Day. I put on my Fearless Love More shirt. Full disclosure, I'm filming this for y'all, for the At Home Tribe ladies. I'm gonna put it on YouTube. So if you are watching this on YouTube looking for perfection, this isn't the place. Go ahead, go on somewhere else. But if you just want a good time, we're gonna push play today and move in joy because we can. While we move, I'm gonna talk to you today with a bunch of different verses about love. And I went to sleep last night praying for the woman who was gonna wake up today feeling like she's not loved. A woman who does not know that she is loved is a dangerous woman, because she's gonna look to all kinds of things and all kinds of people to try to fill up the void that she has, and I don't want that to be us today. So we're gonna talk about a whole lot of different ways that the Lord has loved us and the ways that he's calling us to love one another. So first verse for today, 1 Peter 4:8, above all, love each other deeply, because love covers a multitude of sins. So we'll talk about that while we move. This first song, you're gonna need your sticks. We haven't done this one in a long, long, long time. And it's just fun, it's just fun. So we're gonna move, we're gonna feel really awkward. We're gonna have a good time, a good time. Here we go. Cheer on the lady beside you, say, this'll be fun. Tell her, say, this'll be fun. Here we go.
Feel my heart beat.
Rewind it. Just find your beat.
Oh, my love, let me be your flower, a thousand miles up.
You can make it big or small, you get to pick.
Feel my heart
step left.
On my chest. You're the
four, three, and then a walk left. Four, three, now stay right here, like this. Just embrace your offer. Step right. Embrace your offer. Up, up. All right. Curtsy. 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 You can modify. Repeat it. Curtsy. Lunge. chest. Good job. All right, you know this next one. Hey, male. Y'all just follow me. I'm gonna lift the leg. Here we go. Lift. Down. If that's too much, right here. Switch. You got it. Life is beautiful. Four, three, lean. Lean. Four more. Four, three, two, switch sides. Hey, hey. You got it. Four, three, we're gonna step touch. Ready? Step touch. Up. Nice and easy. All right, make it bigger. Find your balance. You can be here. It's good. Four, three, two, switch. Woo! You got it. All right, find your balance. Get ready to lean. Up. Two, two, switch sides. Don't look to the left or right. I love that. Step, cut. Listen to the words. Love one another deeply. Love covers a multitude of sins. Come on. Woo! All right, wide stance. You ready? Cross, cross. Up. 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 Four more. Four. You can be right here if you want. Two. All right, follow me here to the beat. As I have loved you. Four, three, two, go. Reach, reach. Hey. Good job. Good job. Woo. Stay with it. Stay with it. Stay with it. Almost there. Almost there. Three.
Not another.
Two.
I wanna live.
One. Right here.
I wanna love like you loved. I wanna love with my life.
Good job. Good job. Set your sticks down. Catch your breath for a second. Ephesians 2. It's my favorite chapter, the whole Bible, Ephesians 2. So it starts off talking about how we were dead in our sins. So looking at ourselves dead due to the sin that we held, starting in verse 4, but because of his great love for us, God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive with Christ, even when we were dead in transgressions. It is by grace you have been saved. From dead to alive because of his great love. So this next song is called Give Me Your Love, and it's going to require a little bit of balance. It's some kicks. So if you need to, grab a chair or stand near a wall. But we're going to do a lot of standing and kicking. So you move however you need to. Grab something to hold on to if that makes you feel better. Here we go. I'm going to pick a leg to start with. I'm going to stand on it and bounce. So pick your leg. I love this one. I love this one. All right, nice and slow. Two, 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 down. One, two, one, two. Engage your core. you want to, take it to singles. We're gonna do 8 total. That was 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, follow me here. Twist. I'm early, I'm early. Now punch. 8. Now take that to doubles. 2, 2, 2. Now singles. All right, other leg, you ready? 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, Here we go. 8, 7, 6. Come on. 5. However you're moving, it's right. 3, 2. All right, get ready to twist. Right here. 8. Now cross. Cross, cross, cross. Now double. 2, 2, 2. Now singles. Repeat it. Twist. I need it. Cross. 8, 7, 6, 5. Now doubles. 2, 2, 2. Singles. All right, follow me here.
Why don't you give me your love?
2. Side dip. 2. Other leg. 2. Side dip. 2. Now doubles, 2, 2, 2. Now singles. All right, we're gonna step knee. Follow me here. Step knee. Add a kick. Hup. Hup. Good job.
I need it.
Hup. Twist. You ready? Repeat it, ready? Twist. Good job. Well done. I messed the order of that one up in the very beginning. The whole rest of the song was just trying to catch up. All right, grab your sticks. This one's called No Greater Love. I just made it up last night, so we'll see what happens. Grab your sticks. If you're watching this on YouTube and you're gonna say something mean, continue on, find a new video. We love you, we bless you. Keep moving. Woo! 1 Corinthians 13, love is, what's the first word? Patient. Love is patient. I'm working on that one. I'm working on that one. Love is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrong. Always protects. Always trusts. Always hopes. Always perseveres. We'll talk about that one again. Oh, this one's brand new. We'll see what happens. All right, I'm gonna sweep and sweep. You follow me. Sweep. Now right here, hips. 4, 3, 2, sweep. Now hips. 4, 3, 2, sweep. Ooh. Hips. Sweep. All right, big drum looks like this. Now come overhead, overhead. Listen for the beat. Big drum. Overhead. All right, follow me here. Down, up, under, over. Two more. Stay with it. Listen for the beat. Woo. All right, Four, three, two, one. That's a good time. Right here. Only your three. Woo! You got it. All right, big drum, ready? Now up, now up. Now drum. You ready for the chorus right here? Down, up, under, over. Add a sweep. Two more. Down, up, under, over. Down, up, under, over. Add a sweep. Big drum, ready? Big drum. Four. Up. Four. Four. Chorus, down. Reverse lunge if you want it. Reverse lift. Switch. So work the glute, engage the glute. Four, three, two, switch. Four, three, two, switch. Four, squeeze the glute. Switch. It's coming, it's coming. Here we go. Up. Now sweep. Down, up, under, over. Woo! Sweep. Big drum, big drum. Overhead. Big drum. Chorus, down, up, under, over. Listen for the beat. Good job. Good job. Set them down. Next one's kickboxing. 1 John 4:7. Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Romans 5:8. But God demonstrates his own love for this. While we were still sinners, Christ died for us. While we were still sinners, while we were still in our mess, God looked and said, I'm gonna give my son because I love you. So while we were still in a mess, he sent Jesus for us. This one's called Love a Little Bit, and it's my favorite. So let's have a good time. Here we go. Y'all are doing so good. You're doing so good. Here it comes. It's quick little uppercuts.
Ha! SK!
Here we go. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. We're coming up on those hooks. Hook. Now jab. Hook, jab. Hook, you got it. Jab. Hook. Now speed back. You can move however you want to. You can do whatever here. You're just having a good time. Have a good time. A little bit faster. Love a little bit, single, single, double. Keep it small.
Love a little bit.
Good job. All right, I want you to make it bigger. Go, single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single. All right, beginning, ready, uppercut. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Hook, jab, 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 hook, jab Upper, single, Last song, it's slow. You follow me, however you want to move. We haven't done this one in a long time. The point of it's not how you move, it's worship. If you need to hold on to something, you feel free to. Let your heart rate come down. This is how I want you to walk out of here, singing this song. Let your love pour out. Even when you feel dry, he pours in. We overflow, we're gonna pulse.
Even when the darkness
two. Three, take that foot back to a curtsy if you want. Three, two, try to keep it from touching the ground if you can. Three, two, one, tap one more like that.
Love is unfailing.
Good job.
Your love is what saves me.
We're just going to curtsy here. Curtsy, tap. So foot crosses midline. Hips stay forward.
On me, on me, on me. Father, I want nothing less. Come and fill up every breath. I breathe, I breathe.
You can move your arms however you want to here. Other side, we're gonna pulse. Three, two, one. Curtsy, tap. Three, you got it, keep going. Two, one, curtsy tap. Come on through. Three, two, turn that toe forward, point it towards me. Three, two, you got to control it. This has got an extra one, one more. Three, two, one, curtsy. All right, now we're going to curtsy tap. Curtsy, tap, you got it.
Let your love rain down on me, on me.
A woman who doesn't know she's loved is a dangerous woman. So I need you to let the Lord remind you right now how much you're loved. So that you stop looking to other people for it. One more like that. Are you going to follow me here? Me, extend, me, same leg, same leg. So hips stay square, leg crosses midline, targeting outer glute. You got it.
Father, let your love pour out. Let your love rain down on me, on me, on me.
Big squats here, just follow me.
Father, I want nothing less.
Come on, fill up
every breath I breathe. I breathe, I breathe.
A few more like that.
I breathe, I breathe, I breathe.
Good job, good job. You're gonna begin stretching however you need to today. Well, I'm gonna teach you a little bit. We're doing good on time here. And I saw you have to scoot out early. If you're able to stay, stay. You begin stretching however you need to. Good luck, let me know. So right there on your mat. You're just stretching whatever you need to. I'm gonna teach you why you do that. John 3:16, we know it really well, right? For God so loved that he sent. For God so loved that he gave. 1 Peter 4:8, above all, love each other deeply because love covers a multitude of sins. I was laying in the bed last night, and the past few nights I haven't been able to sleep. Like, I've just been really anxious. So I'm trying to use that as time to pray for people. And I'm praying, right? I'm running through my list, but then I'm having these thoughts. So there are things that I would never say out loud to someone, but it was totally me judging people, right? Like, even in my head, I'm like, well, she deserved that or whatever. And the Lord convicted me right there. Just because I'm not speaking them with my mouth does not mean that I'm allowed to have those thoughts, right? That I'm allowed to continue thinking those things. So it says, love each other deeply because love covers a multitude of sin. So I feel like he's challenged me, even in my fault life, am I choosing to love people well? And I haven't been doing that. Ephesians 2, I told you, it starts off talking about how we were dead in our sins and trespasses. We were far from the Lord. And it says, but because of his great love for us, God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive in Christ. From dead to life. It is by grace that we have been saved. Romans 5:8 says, but God demonstrates his own love for us in this, while we were still sinners. Christ died for us. 1 John 4:7 to 11. Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. And this is how God showed his love among us. He sent his one and only Son into the world that we might live through him. This is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us. And sent his Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. Dear friends, since God has loved us, we also ought to love one another. No one has ever seen God, but if we love one another, God lives in us, and his love is made complete in us. And I wish right there it said something like, love those well who love you. Love those well who are easy to love. Love those who treat you great. But it doesn't say that. It just says love, because God loves us. In 1 Corinthians 13, you know that passage really well. It says love is patient, love is kind, love does not envy, love does not boast. What would happen if you put your name in that passage? I was trying to talk with my daughter about this little boy who likes her, and I'm not a fan of it, I'm not encouraging it, but I said, Carson, before you choose who you're gonna like, you need to measure him to the standard of the word. So if you went through and put this little boy's name in this passage, does it make sense? So put your name there. Could you say, Kara is patient, Kara is kind? Could you say, Rebecca does not envy? Could you say, Melanie does not boast? Could you say, Kara is not proud? Could you say, Kelly does not dishonor others? Could you say, Kara is not self-seeking, not easily angered, keeps no record of wrong, always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres? When I measure myself using the standard of God's word, I see how far I have to go. If I measure myself to worldly standards, I'm doing pretty good. But that's not what we're called to, right? We're called to a life of holiness in accordance with the word. John 15:12, my command is this. It doesn't say my suggestion. It says my command is this. Love each other as I have loved you. And so I try to think about, okay, God, how did Jesus love me? How do you love me? And it's unconditional. It's not full of expectations. And that's hard. And I want to challenge you today to love somebody well. To love somebody well. Not because they're easy, not because they loved you first, but because it's who you are and who you've been called to be. Could you do that today? 1 Peter 4:8, above all, love each other deeply, because love covers a multitude of sins. It is patient, it is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast, it is not proud, it does not dishonor others, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered. I was driving over here today and I was just having a moment. You know those moments where you're like having a pity party over nothing? And I walked in and I pulled up Instagram and some person, prompted by the Lord, I'm sure because I needed it, said, contentment is a choice. And maybe for you today is not a struggle. Maybe you woke up and you feel totally loved by the people around you. Maybe your bucket has been filled up and so you can easily pour out. But there are those of us and those around you who might be struggling today. And I want you to choose that whatever your circumstances may look like, you can be content because you start from the place of knowing how much you have been loved by someone who doesn't expect anything from you, with no expectations, who knows everything about you and isn't disgusted, who doesn't turn away, that you're fully known and fully loved. And from that place, contentment's easy. From that place, loving others is easy. So that's the kind of woman I'm challenging you to be today. Above all, love each other deeply, because love covers a multitude of sins. Yeah, so God, we ask you today that you would teach us what that looks like. That today at some point, somebody is going to bump up against us. And I'm asking, Lord, that you would give us the strength to stop and to pause, to take a deep breath. And then I ask that you would show us what it looks like to recklessly love, that we would forgive quickly, that we would keep no record of wrongs, that we would be those who always have a clean slate because we're ready to love people like you love us. And I can't do it on my own, God, so could you teach me? Could you teach all of us? May we be women who recklessly, boldly love. We need your help. So I thank you for the women who showed up today, God. I thank you for those who are watching on the internet. And I pray that you would make us women that love in such a way that our circles of influence are impacted, that our communities are changed, that those around us are transformed because the way that we choose to love them, how you've taught us. So we thank you. Father, we open our hands up and we say, here we are today. Send us. We love you. We thank you that you love us. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.